I wasn't gonna tell anyone, but production was.
Booker, stop eating your cage.
Was at Margaret Chisholm's house last weekend.
Good.
We took LSD. I know it's wrong, but Gretchen and I went for a walk and we got separated, and I think there was someone out there, and she's reliving the rape every night, like Vietnam War vets who have flashbacks, but it's all in here. It's post-traumatic stress.
PTSD.
You took drugs? At Larry and Don Chisholm's weekend party?